Amen. That's good stuff. Christ has come to bring us life. There is hope for every one of us, and hope has a name. Before the foundation of this world, God knew that we would need a Savior. We would need a Redeemer. And in the fullness of time, Jesus, the precious Lamb of God, tenderly entered our world in the most simple and lowly way. Listen. Was the greatest demonstration of love that the world would ever know. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. And this Son came as a lamb. He would become the conquering king, but he came as a lamb. He would be King of kings and Lord of lords, but he came as a lamb, and he came enough to seek and bow down to this Lamb. He came to seek and to save the lost. It's great to know that God so loved the world, but more important to know that God loves you. Listen to this. soon come.